phone calls, keep track of what you buy, what you read, who you know, who you are, who you wish to become. And the cops run like ancient barbarians, killing as they please. An invading army of cowards, the chips on their shoulders tall enough to bring down passenger planes. And someone screams fire in a crowded abattoir. In go the shining knives. Storms brew. Clouds gather in circles of vengeance wide as the ocean. The glass blows in and all your expensive, cheap belongings are thrown out into the street. They become the wreckage they always were. Tribes form and gather around icy fires of terror. Their minds twitching like mewling newborn mice. Impaled by the blue light of cable news and fresh derangement. And this planet is under a death sentence. We wait for their shoes to drop. Everything shifts and shifts until you have to be so fucking weird just to be normal. So weird your own grandparents wouldn't recognize you. Someone says we should remove the human element. And you say, let's do it. Let's remove my human element. Let me be an email promising bigger penises, lower mortgage rates, and a small battery-powered conversation piece that will never leave me lonely again. Toy airplanes drop explosives and letters of apology on whole families, roasting five-year-old boys like suckling pigs right before their mother's eyes, while you sit in a darkened room catching up on math.